comes the axe. Prove yourself.
The treant was second picked right there by March Alf Army. Fred's
actually just dead here, I believe.
He doesn't have his Infiz. He went Leech Seed, so he's regenerating a little bit, but can he cut through these trees in time? Those were his children. Would he do that? Because the treant was second picked right there by March Alf Army.
Fred's actually just dead here, I believe.
He doesn't have his Infiz. He went Leech Seed, so he's regenerating a little bit, but can he cut through these trees in time? Those were his children. Would he do that?
Behind this, you have the Leech Seed to kind of counteract the Death Pulses, just the continual heals. You go for the Living Armor, more heals.
Denied!
Seems pretty good. SPG goes down bottom lane.
Wow, yeah. Goes for the arrow. Swing and a miss there for Yuar, and Yuar's now might be in some trouble. The Splinter Blaster lands that damage, man, and a Swarm on him as well.
Middle lane.
Is he dead? Yes, he is.
Wyvern
assist. Try now. Shadow Poison. That's level 2 from Alon. Gonna start applying that to the Earthshaker. Meanwhile, SVG, he's in no man's land. A little bit too far up, it seems like. And no ice path either at this point. So, yeah, he will be taken out. Now, MSS, he's going back in. The Enchant Totem. It hits Alon. Down goes the Earthshaker. But they do kill Shadow further unless it gets cut off, though. How about this? Storm Spirit. He's gonna find MSS. March is nearby. No Arctic Burn. Has a Splinter Blast. Doesn't even need it. Versus here. Speaking of first item, Vela Discord picked up. He throws that out. He's ready for Reaper Scythe, but Milan throws out a disruption and should buy him some room. However, he runs into a bit of a death trap. That's our Shaker. Another triumph for the middle tier one. They're going for Mirana, maybe. Yep, ball lightning in. Bryle, not going to really find him, though. Instead, going over here for NSS, and they will catch him.
Control provides, so.
Weaver. They would love to kill Necrophos. Do they have the damage to do so? The Reaper Scythe comes out. They do kill Necrophos. The Reaper Scythe doesn't get a kill in return. Time lapse used by Mu to go backwards. SVG, he puts down the macro power, but they've obviously gone away from it. And that's the lack of lockdown. If they don't have it in the midst of a fight, that Weaver and Storm Spirit are going to be very slippery. Shadow Demon, Living Armor, helping a little bit, but something tells me it's not going to matter. The burn eventually real enough. But even so, he's like, all right, you guys can be distracted as much as you want. I'll just be busy. Up in my net worth, that arrow. It almost felt like it was going to miss for a second, but it does not. However, Bryle's here. He wants to protect his friend. Disruption comes out. March also in the area. They're going to catch up to MSS at least. Milan, he still needs to be careful against Yuar. Yuar at least wants to finish the job, but he went too deep now. He has one leap. That's it. Goes for the TP. Winter's Curse. Yes, in time. And now the follow-up for death for Yuar. And that's going to be Storm Spirit, while March actually gets credit for the kill. Either way, they get a...
We see that in his CS. He's down quite a bit to the Storm Spirit.
Top lane, Invis is ready for Treant Protector now. He has some TPs coming.
Look at this March. Radiant's middle tower just wasting their time.
Where was that? That was over here. Oh, wow, yeah, way over here. Meanwhile, back to the top lane. TP is coming in from Shadow Demon. I don't know. That's going to be enough. Storm Spirit is coming in from the river. Yeah, he's flying in. The Overgrowth pop. There he comes.
Yeah, he's dead.
And Universe is like, well, crap. What do I do?
Decent against Necro as well. And he has Radiant's caught up to Yuar's level, so recovering fairly nicely.
Shadow Demon had no clue. That's the Moonlight Shadows being used. Protector around people, that's that Living Armor, of course. That's being applied constantly. Speaking of him, he's at the bottom lane. Resolution. He is going to get the stun
nice
off.
Fire path.
And the Macro Pyre helping to burn down Treant. So they kill Treant Protector. Is that the best choice? Dyer's obviously, you know, you think of maybe like an Orchid. Instead, but middle lane. We'll give you a chance to think about it. Shadow Demon, the Living Armor helping a little bit, and Disruption buys time for that. Now here comes March. There's a Winter's Curse. That's pretty damn good. Setting up for Mirana. Storm Spear falls out, puts the Revenant down, and down goes Mirana. They do kill Shadow Demon, but he delayed them long enough. Already a double kill for Amu. SVG, he's going to end up falling to Bryle in the end, and a 3-for-1. I just feel it feels like almost a risky item at times, though, too, but we'll see how this fight works out. Arcane Rune popped by Bryle. He's looking to go in. He's looking for his target. He goes for the Necrophos, it seems like. Wants to burn him down. SVG, can he maybe save with a nice cut or something? No, he gets arrowed, actually. Oh, my God. On the Storm Spirit somehow. The Winter's Curse on Earthshaker, though, will finish him. Necrophos is still going to go down, despite trying to run away that whole time. Meanwhile, Alchemist, a Radiant Burn. He is going to get the kill. Winter Wyvern, Milan. Ends up going down, but at what cost now? Bryle's jumping in on Yuar on top of it. Gets arrow in the face of Storm Spirit. Oh, the fissure
nice
at the last second, and Bryle will fall.
to ultimately win them the fight.
What is going on here? This bounty run. Alchemist really wants an Echo Slam even used to make sure. Disruption on Alchemist. And that burn the Reaper Scythe, though, will kill Weaver. He's out for 75. The arrow not going to connect on Milan. However, he ain't getting away from this one. So all for this turn, Milan. Tried to go in. I don't know if he's trying to disruption or what, but the Mantis Stall happened, and that seemed like it screwed him up a little bit right there. And Milan, he's just dead. Is almost finished on Storm Spirit, at least. He's going to go in on the SVG, and this should help him complete it. As he secures that kill.
Right in this game. And in a lot of games, Weaver just needs to get some levels, but in this one, he very badly needs items, and he is falling pretty far behind in terms of net worth.